Oh, nice. I'm sure that helps. Of course, you also had to chuck up 300,000 to summon them all, probably. Or did they give you the mana for that, too? Sure, getting 30 Mystic Swirls that early in the game will help a lot of people. Yeah, usually you get bad luck with them, but the 30, you're bound to get one or two decent ones. Don't die. Water Mystic Witch, she's worth holding on to. She's probably most commonly used in the arena if you're making like a speed team. Just her buff that gives the attack and defense buff. When she does that, it also increases everyone's attack bar, which even further helps a speed team out. But I wouldn't really work, probably, I wouldn't put too much effort into her until you have the makings of a potential speed team. Until then, Shannon the Wind Pixie would probably be a better support monster. Oh yeah, those are three great ones. I got Verdi Hills, not very early, probably like mid-game for me. Mid-game compared to where I'm at now. I didn't get Lucian, I got Lucian a little while after that, and I probably just got Chloe 2 or 3 months ago, maybe around May. Chasen would have been a nice one too. I'm still waiting on that one. Oh, I like an auto this. think I got a couple friends that have a chasen.